yourself a three-wheeler.
Where will you park it?
In the residence parking.
But you haven't got a permit.
Yeah, I have. Yes, I got one yesterday.
But you never told me.
Well, you'd only have raised objections if I had.
Have you insured it?
I don't need insuring. It's like the van. I'm insured in heaven.
So who pays if you have an accident? The Pope?
These days, it's almost as if we're married. How's your old lady, they say, which is what people call a wife. Your old lady. Is she still on the loose? Of course, whether she's all there or not is anyone's guess.
Mr. Bennett! Mr. Bennett, you know, I don't like the three-wheeler standing in the street. You see, if you pushed the van in front of your window, I could get the Reliant in there on the drive. There's tons of room.
So I have the van and the Reliant?
Yeah, I've had guidance. That's where it should be.
Car's back, but I haven't seen her around for a bit. I wonder if she's all right.
Am I right in thinking that large and many contoured stain at the back of her frock denotes incontinence?
Well, I don't think it's a fashion statement.
Oh, darling. What you must be hoping is that one of these days she'll just slip away.
Don't you believe it? That's what happens in plays. In life, going downhill is an uphill job.
Your friend?
No.
Not going?
Only to the day centre, apparently.
Oh.
The children always ask after her. Ooh, they used to be so frightened of her when they were young.
Mum's in Washington now. The World Bank.
How long has it been? 10 years?
More like 15.